Our goals for this particular exercise, number one is conduct a joint interagency and joint CST exercise aimed at resolving fictitious terrorist activities on the island. When I say joint interagency, I'm talking about our local first responders and our federal first responders. When I talk joint CST, the 85th CST out of Utah is sending a strike team to Guam, as well as the 93rd CST out of Hawaii.